Man, this is getting wild. I gotta go tell Cacti about this shit. The hell of a trip. Excuse me, excuse me. There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering too, kiddo. Let's see if you got a better analysis than I. My prickly boy. Today it was about going to a desert and seeing desert people or something like that. It was a bit difficult for me to understand. Desert troopers? Hurricane fighters? I don't know either, sweetie. It's some trippy shit. All right, so now that everybody's out of the dream world, so where are Elijah and Pearl gonna be? Well, first guess, as always. Let's see if they're in the pub. Maybe over here? Maybe somewhere else in Domino. I don't know. Let's take a look-see around then. I believe there's other events for us in Domino as well. A really pretty town. I didn't talk to you, did I? Aw, cute. Capella, a wandering juggler. That's pretty rad, yo. Good shit. Oh, yeah. What? It's been playing music there for ages. You sure? He's your partner. What's wrong with you, yo? Well, I'm curious. Hey, where could you have gone? Oh, these houses are so cute. Fucking love them. Alright, so if you can go here, then where? Why am I thinking his name's Hurdy-Gurdy? Hey. Diddle. Okay. Who says this to me? The trouble won't be the same without his tune. Well, so I'm saying you should look for him. Yeah. You should. Well, maybe now. While I'm right on this end, I'll double check. Okay. I would have felt awfully silly if he'd appeared here after having that dialogue with Capella just now. Really nice park. I know there's stuff to do here. Not asking around in here, are you, Capella? No? Okay. Hey, you know about it? Anything? The Legend of Pearl, I haven't seen him since. I fucking hope not. Well, Capella, hope you find your, busking partner. What? Okay, that's spooky. The fuck? Alright, and everything's ransacked. Somebody looking for a specific core or something, huh? A specific gem? Let's look in the back room. That desk? Anything? What are these notes? This is the music box. Florina in it, right? Is this it? Nah, I guess not. Huh. Can't find anything. Let's see if Boyd figured out that weird barrier shit. Oh, hey. Well, you're not dead. Cool. But spoopy. Alright, really, I've got a feeling about the back room here, but... Oh. Lorena's music box. Sword? No, that was an artifact, wasn't it? Wait. What? Is that... that's the mana sword? Oh, this plot's moving real fast. Yeah, so who's, like, the original here? That would probably clarify a lot of this. Oh, that silhouette, that's the jewel thief, Sandra. Sandra wishes to save Florina. On many children will be hurt. Passion thrill, we can have some of her life and shed tears. It's due to the guardians who settle on the crown of Clarius to support the race of their own lives. Continuing the duty for 100 years, the guardian is released and a new Clarius is chosen. Okay. She must persevere. 100 years, that's rough. I think I know that silhouette too, now that she's facing forward. Okay, there you go. Now you're off the rails. Thank you. rough trying to follow this without any attribution in the dialogue, but. Shelter himself. Oh. I guess both Black Pearl and Florina are hyper-exaggerations of their archetypical roles, or archetypal, I should say. Drop crystal, huh? Is that Elijah? What, you split her core in half? Alex, the jewel shop owner, was the knight of the Clarius, was it? As well? Did Pearl succeed Alex when she went AWOL or something? So I could have sworn they said Florina had another knight once by the name of Alexandra. A little optimistic. I mean, we'll see what we can do. Yeah, that sounds kind of ridiculous. Comrades help comrades always, comrade. Got the shit. Oh, and you're Pearl again. Okay, so Pearl, you remember now. You're totally cognizant of it at this point. Alright, I'm thrilled that this narrative is starting to come together a little bit more. Aww. I Lajwal's come around. He's become significantly less of a douche since his incredibly douche-tacular introduction to us at the beginning of the game, when we first walked into Domina and saw him, like, chatting it up. Well, one of you's got a damaged core, and the other one can transform into badass Black Pearl, which is radical as fuck. So, Elijah, you chill a while. Dope. That cool with you, nerd? What? Oh, cool. Sword of Fate, huh? Fucking radical. Once? I don't believe that's the case. I'm going to save just in case, but I don't believe that's the case. No, there we go. She has Platinum Sword, 40 offense. Oh yeah, 2 strength, 2 skill. No essences. That's interesting though. I'm gonna keep Dragon Bone on because it looks like it gives me fantastic defense against status magic. Alright. Jimmy staff, huh? Save before I try this. I don't know why he said it can only be used once. Like, I somehow doubtful of that, but let's see if it like breaks after I use it. So where should I put the Jun staff, huh? Oh, that's a good place. The Jeweled City. Pop Pop Cap Games! No, cool. Check that shit out. Of course, its mana levels are maxed, which is cool. This place is really pretty, actually. It's got some, like, Candyland shit going on, though. So, this place is abandoned, right? Here, please. Alright, does the sword break? Nope. That's a really goofy thing that Elagil said, and I don't know why he said it. Cool. That's a relief. Mid-medium. The big ol' smash. Mid-major. Cutting pine. Alright. All nearby. For minor. Do I have better? Instrumental area and minor. Rear area. That sounds goofy. Okay, no. Strike kind of bamboo. I guess. So my big one's L1. Alright. Sapphire. Well, that's interesting. So, yeah, this is a dead city that used to be full of the Jumi people, who are now pretty much extinct. Which fucking sucks. There's just wildlife chilling in all these, well, what once were homes. Dangerous eye. That's nifty. Let's hope has. I hope these are like useful keys. I'm not here to like loot the fucking joint. Sappho's Gate. Hell yeah. Hey, Pearl, what we gotta do to get through here, huh? Sapphire, I would imagine, since it said Sappho's Gate and I saw two little pedestals on either side of the door. Ruby is gonna be in here, right? I might as well fight the enemies for the gem and the experience, right? Oops. Hurt my baby, you piece of shit. Yeah, baby, get it. Get the good shit. Get the good shit. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Awesome. 187. That's a rare one. I don't think I've ever seen a pet pick up that much in the whole game. Oh. There's that chest. I actually really like the music for this place. Let me just make sure, because I've been in this one, I know for a fact. Jem's not back, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, you pick him up once, you just have him. Alright, I guess over to the door. It might not... well, must not be two sapphires for Sapphire's Gate. It must be something else, possibly indicated by... was there, like, colored gems on the sides of the door? Alright. It's like purple, so what, blue and red? Huh. Oh, radical. Oh, fuck yeah. Another jewel piece, okay. That's alright. Heck yeah, that's that damage. Alright! Baby get it! Oh, you're running all the way away from it. At least you got one tick of it. It's a whole 170. There we go, right? Yep. Okay. Oh, I saw it. It was like a... the whole city before I entered here on the map looked like it was, a tower of ever narrower layers, so I guess I'm going to ascend the rings that way. Aquamarine? Yeah, I guess right. Really appropriate soundtrack for this place. Oh, so Black Pearl came first. So, what happened to Black Pearl again? That made her unable to fulfill her duty? I wonder. Wow, that has vertical reach. Oh, baby, get it. Oh, get it, honey. Alright, you're not gonna get the rest. Oh, missed that one pip. That's okay. Did I get this one? I think I did. Yep. Alright, now it's just the gate. Black Pearl's super fucking radical. Oh, got it. You hurt Pepper. You piece of shit. You okay, honey? Yeah. What is this gate called? They already got the gem out of here, right? This is Sappho's Gate. And now there's three pedestals. I don't have a Sappho. Let's see. Am I just missing one? Gotta be just missing one, huh? Let's see. I got the one in here. Right? Yeah. Let me see if down here some of those are back, because I'm supposed to make purple. Okay, so these are still here. Nothing. It hasn't respawned, has it? The ones unused for the first solution have not respawned. I'm gonna find either the ruby or the sapphire from this first floor. I'll see if the ones that are used in the first solution are. So the ruby was used. The ones that are used in the first solution do respawn. Okay. That's really weird to me, but okay. Ooh, good baby, good. Oh shit, didn't mean to grab that one. Alright. Well, that explains my confusion. So I'll just go around until I get the sapphire, and then head back up. Head on back to the geek. I'll admit, I don't like this puzzle. It's a bit too repetitive for me. I think it really serves more to detract from the sequence, which is really important and climactic. Really? That ain't it? I've got all of the tools now, so let's see. Oh, wait a second, I need to make the color of... Alright, not the purple above the door, it's this orange? Okay. Yellow, topaz, ruby, yellow with what? Any of these? No. It really looks like the topaz will at least be a part of it, so switch that. Nope. That's a brute force algorithm for you. Shit. Huh. Oh, I have to check the door. Oh, that's actually really helpful. One correct. So, emerald and one of those two was correct. So emerald, ruby, and something else. Alright. I can deal with that. I didn't think to investigate the door. It seemed like it was automatic the first time around. I must have been misremembering, honestly. That's cool. The heck's this? Well, Golem! Hello, you! Whoop. Oh, that's a big beam. That's the worst the foreground problem has ever been for me. Never seen a boss do it. Alright. 340, good job, baby. Diamond, alright. Oh. Can I refight that? Oh, I can. That'd be a good place to grind for experience if I cared for such a thing. Okay, I don't have to match the color either, it's just brute force and play that little hot and cold game with the matching number. Which tells you, like, how many you have that are correct. Because both the gem above the door and to the side of the door are the same color as in every other iteration of this on the other floors. Much quicker if I just did it one at a time, to be honest. That was a human being in that, Jesus. I just noticed, look at the base of its neck. It's a major gear shit. Continue to make my rounds. Expelled. You're behind the door, Fate. Alright. Okay. So that's why Black Pearl was gone. And they needed Alexandra as a substitute. I go up here? No? Nothing. Alright. This is the first diamond room, wasn't it? The golem? Yeah. Alright, cool. Let me see how many of what I need are, how many I have of what I need for this, Sapphire's Gate. Get out of here. To go get the three from below that I used on the second gate to restock them to fill this out. Alright, Amethyst Emerald Ruby. I think Amethyst is on this floor and Emerald and Ruby are on the first? Yeah. Make one circuit, make sure it's on the second floor. Get out of here. Get out of here with that. Back here. Alright, and here's a stairway down. Just need Emerald and Ruby. Controls, I couldn't get the experience. Jerk offs. Ah, 612. That's a lot. Alright, and Ruby is the last one. Then I'll be able to just do the puzzle. Oh, hey, what do you know? Back this way. I wish these stories weren't all sad. This shit's brutal. Alright, will the door not tell me anything unless the pedestals are filled up? Yep, that's exactly the case. Okay, so three of these four. Alright, sapphire's important. Emerald. Is emerald important? Yep, emerald's important. Is ruby important? Ruby's important. And it's not topaz, so what is it? Try to aquamarine. Must be the diamond, right? That I picked up here? What? No. Huh. Aquamarine? Amethyst? Oh, okay, huh. And there we go. Room of Aquarius, huh? Alright. Wow, alright, so Alex the jewel shop owner, Sandra the jewel thief, are Alexandra. That's not very original, Alexandra, but that fooled me. Lord of Jewels. Yo, what? Are you doing some human instrumentality project shit to the Jumi right now? You turning him into Tang? Is this really going Evangelion here? Oh my god, this is actually going straight up Evangelion. I can't. How do you know he's not just hungry? He's not just some horrible demon that's really hungry. What the fuck, Sandra? Motherfucker. Oh, son of a bitch. That's not a fucking thing. Wow, yeah, that's solid damage. I didn't even notice the health bar going. Motherfucker, you eat 1,000 people. the fuck? You got the good shit that time, honey. 510 of it. Well, there goes Elagil. Fucking take it, yeah. Nothing of value lost there, you goddamn nutter. Wow, okay, that's damage. Alright. Black Pearl, you're ripped. Can you two do it? Yeah, look at you. I wanna see its attacks, honestly. Oh, ow. Well, at least it does big damage, I know. Hey, good job, Black Pearl. Really shouldn't have gone so ham on it. Oh, they all do these FMV deaths. Sorry about the slowdown. It has a human face on the very tip of it, too. It's real spooky looking. Sad. Can't help it. Yeah, worth it. It's good to know they like sleep in a nice spot in the attic. Looks like they've got like a proper bed and everything. That's because I'm dead. Wow. What's that? Let's see what else I have. Oh, pad rather. Was about to say, how'd you like ending A of the game? Pokemon the movie 2000 shit. Well, they don't all have to be sad. Teardrop Crystal. The end. Hey, Cap, do you want to know what it's like to get petrified? Shit was rad. Everybody made it. Well, let's. Since you write down, you need the lights. Just getting mighty full. Starting to look like we're coming down to the home stretch here. Two drops down. I guess there's a place called the Bejeweled City in this world, but that name sounds fakey. I think my master was making up this story. Oh, I love it. Actually, you know what? It has been a hell of a ride, for that plot line. I think I'm going to call it here for the evening, for the stream at the very least. And I will let y'all know on Twitter. Follow me at ArtDifficulty on there, or follow my stream channel here for the update for when I stream next time. Love you, thank you for watching, have a good night.